All right, guys, we're gonna try something new. And we're gonna go up against twin engine aircraft. 110s versus P-38s. And also gonna try a little bit different in that we're gonna use two A-20 scrapers. JU-88 Zesters. See if we can't get around on this guy. Man, he can outclimb us. Alright, negative G shot helped. Let's swing it around. No, we can't be as maneuverable as a single engine aircraft, but we're gonna try. Really feels like we're definitely flying something heavy. Our rear gunner's firing, that means we're in trouble. Roll out. Try to keep eyes on him. And actually, we got a pretty good turn rate going. Doesn't feel that way when you get shot at. Alright, let's try to generate some speed. We're gonna try to keep our flaps down to one position. It really does help us turn. Let's help out our wingman. Pick up some altitude real fast though. Have the juice to make that climbing intercept. Wow. Oh. You can feel the weight. It really drags you down low. I almost posed that loop. Definitely got to have the altitude. Ken's got a lot of weapons, a lot of firepower. And we just missed another intersect, but our gunner got some shots off. That's pretty cool. All right, let's try to bring it around. Missing that climb and speed to catch up with these guys. Good position. Can't get that money shot. We're gonna have to go for the distance shooting because around rounds right through the gun sight. We're going to use cannons when we're close. Got one approaching. Keep it in front. Good rollout. Oh, we got a hit. That was awesome. That was so cool. Another one coming in, danger close. Our flight's still intact. Really slow stick mode movements, because you feel that tendency to stall real fast in this aircraft. It's very heavy. But our guys are in the fight. Took a passing hit. Let's see if we can't get lined up here. Rounds out. Our engine's getting hot. Let's open up the radiators. Trying to get him to come back towards us. We'll help him out if he does. Right there, here he goes. Alright. Stay with him on the rollout. He knows we're on his six. Laps out. Alright, we got a great hit in. And you just don't know how hard I was pulling on the stick to get that shot off. Alright, he's going down. Get out, man. Get out. Wow, looks like we got a lot of our flight left. I think we may have prevailed on this. And it was just a lot of our wingmen just covering for each other. Alright, fighters at 4. Let's take a look at the map. That looks like we're clear. All right, we're going to take her in. Oh, there's the fighter. Not so fast. All right. Cooling our engine at least. Let's go help out. Let's join in the dog pile. Oh, he went in. That's because we had the numbers. All right, guys, let's take her in. There's the target. Break off the approach. It looks like it's an A20 strafer. After him. He's got altitude, but that's another big plane. Our 110 should be able to get on his 6. Look at that, multiple hits. And we're using our small caliber guns. Got a lot of ammunition. Oh, good shot. Way to go. Got a good wingman. All right, get out, man. Get out. You're on fire. Look at that. Absolutely hopeless. Oh, the megabytes. All right, now we can take her in. All right, I can't say we didn't get hit or take hits, but we did very good. And the winning strategy for me was just kind of putt around. Like the Star of Africa with flaps down and just make those inside turns. Opportunistic attacks, if you will. You know, when your gunner's firing, that's a cue that you're getting shot at or somebody's danger close. So, had it all working for us. Really good flight. Let's take her in for a landing. Get our gear down. All right, it's kind of a steep descent, but we're coming into a very large runway, an improved runway. Let's take her in. Alright, very controlled landing. Our control surfaces survived all those hits. 110 seems to be a pretty easy plane to land. Yep. Not too bad at all. Well, I kind of liked it. I've always looked at 110s as like a victim plane. I guess from the Battle of Britain, really underperformed. All right, let's get some air. I really like this paint scheme. It's one of my favorite. You can't not like the Bumblebee. All right, let's check for damage. Yeah, there's a few bullet holes. Let's go ahead and shut her down. Let's check our score. Total air-to-airs was 2. We did score numerous hits on other aircraft, but our wingmen were sure on it. They were very aggressive. And I have to give credit to my rear gunner. He was very active. And all he had to do is fire, like I said. Once he's firing, you know there's somebody danger close. Well, guys, different type of mission, twin engine versus twin engine, Zester versus Zester. I hope you like this flight. Like, hate, subscribe. We'll see you up again soon.